Next up is Alexa Lauenberger, the 11-year-old girl who won the German version of this show in 2017 with an incredible performance. But how do we get into her introductory VT package?
I'll show you. Like this. Alexa, show us Germany's most amazing dog act.
Ich heiße Alexa Lauenberger und ich bin 11 Jahre alt. Ich komme von einem kleinen Ort namens Gokels in Deutschland. Ich habe 8 Hunde und ich liebe sie so sehr. Wir hatten einen Wettbewerb in Deutschland bei das Supertalent.
Alexa Lauenburger!
Nachdem wir das gewonnen haben, war es verrückt. Jeder wollte meine Hunde sehen. Sie waren Superstars. Ich wünschte, ich könnte den ganzen Tag die Hunde trainieren, aber ich muss leider zur Schule gehen.
The Bone Brigade!
Come on, girls! We might be the most talented dogs in Germany, but we want to prove we're the best in the world!
Yeah! We'll show the UK our doggy superpowers!
Rockin' Rollin' Rover! Backflippin' Barker! Quick Draw Canine! High Hoppin' Hound!
We'll put on a performance that'll make Alexa proud! Come on, Bone Brigade, let's go!
Yeah, let's go!
Ich bin zu Hause. Wir sind deutsche Champions, aber wir möchten die Weltchampions sein. Und wir werden alles tun, um nochmal zu gewinnen.
This is the greatest show on earth, starring Alexa and her incredible dancing dogs.
There's only one thing to do.
There's only one thing to do. Wait, you see that? Come on!
That was so good.
Oh, Alexa, come here. Come here.
You're welcome.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
No, thank you. Listen, that was by far one of the best dog acts we've ever had on Britain's Got Talent that I've seen. It was tremendous.
Congratulations. How do you feel?
Good?
Yeah. Amazing, huh?
Yeah.
But you could just see the love between you and your dogs and your dogs to you. It was just irresistible. So congratulations. We will see you again in the final. Listen, let's hear from the judges. Simon, how good was that?
This is the best dog act I have ever, ever seen. And the fact that you... And I don't mean this, you know, in a patronizing way, but at you, at your age, to have that relationship with these gorgeous dogs. This is amazing. Congratulations. And thank you, guys. That was tremendous.
Thank you, Simon. David?
This isn't just one of the best dog acts we've ever had on Britain's Got Talent. This is one of the best acts we've ever had. This is pure, unadulterated joy. I just could watch that forever.
I mean, you just said that perfectly. My eyes were literally popping out of my head. I could not believe what I was just witnessing. You've shown us something we've never seen before. It was outstanding. And I'm so happy for you that you're in the final. Congratulations.
I mean, for me, I couldn't stop smiling throughout the whole thing. And I'm delighted that Anton Deck pressed their golden buzzer for you. You were fantastic, darling.
Thank you, judges.
Alexa, that was incredible and so joyful. And we're so happy that you'll be joining us in the grand final. We are so thrilled. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it one more time for, of course, the doggies. But Alexa Lauenberger!
Done, my friend.
So
we picked
cute.
A good
one. Next up is Alexa Lauenberger, the German schoolgirl whose incredible performance won her Meine Lanz golden buzzer.
Yes, and we've got one request for her.
Alexa, show us how to win Britain's Got Talent, the champions.
I'm Alexa Lauenberger, I'm 11 years old and I'm from Germany. Ich habe das Supertalent 2017 gewonnen in Deutschland.
Alexa Lauenberger!
Und ich habe mich so gefreut. Vor dem Halbfinale bei Britain's Got Talent, The Champions, war ich sehr nervös, aber meine Hunde haben es so gut gemacht, es ist super.
This is the best dog act I have ever, ever seen.
Anton Deck den goldenen Buzzer gedrückt haben, war der beste Moment in meinem ganzen Leben. Ich bin so glücklich. Im Finale zu sein, war das Tollste, was ich und meine Hunde je gemacht haben und ich kann es kaum abwarten. Wenn ich gewinne, dann kaufe ich meinen Hunden einen Hundekuchen, um sie damit zu belohnen. Oh, komm mal.
Time.
imagine him jump over on hind legs.
It just gets better and better.
It did.
Oh, let's cross over to you, Simon. How good was that?
I've got to tell you, I thought the act the other week was amazing. This, to me, was on a different level. To be able to do what you did with all those dogs. And you know what's amazing? I watched every dog. Every dog's tail was wagging. They had the best time. I think we should do the Dog Olympics off the back of this. Because that is a gold medal performance.
David.
I think we could be looking at the winner of Britain's Got Talent, the champions here. I mean, the nation are going to have fallen in love with you, no question.
I mean, by far the best dog act that we've ever seen
ever.
On Britain's Got Talent. I can't say enough good things. Anton Deck, brilliant golden buzzer. You're a star.
Yes.
Thank you.
Exactly. I feel like everybody said everything. I can't get my dog to sit down to wee in the garden. Tonight's performance was absolutely outstanding. It was brilliant.
Thank you, judges. We loved you. Brilliant. And if you loved it, so we'll find you can vote for at the end of the show. But let's hear it for Alexa Lauenberger!
Right, it's time for a break, but we'll be right back with the sensational Stavros Flatley. See you in a few minutes.